David Easterbrook here. Few of you people asked what the roots of a forest look like. So here we have it. This here is a hackberry forest, Celtus sinensis var japonica. It was put together over 30 years ago. And you can see we've gotten the root ball ready to be repotted. So we all the bottom was raked out and the roots were cut very, very short. The root ball is very, very thin, between half an inch and an inch thick, and over here so that we can restore aeration and drainage, we've cut these pie-shaped wedges through the root ball so that the air and water can get through and circulate among the root system. So this is what you have to do when you're repotting a forest.